This battle harked wild the world with a trick shot against England this week.
Let's have a look at the keeper and the man in the slips. They were anticipating a reverse flick.
But it wasn't anything new to King.
That's beautifully played. That is good cricket from Haddon. Not such good. Not such a great sight there. And actually, that is... isn't that illegal?
Good shot into the gap. Squares ahead of mid-wicket. May find the rope. Does. Early dive. It's costly.
Hinched. And take it. What a catch. That's a stunning catch. Sensational catch. He's celebrating. It's happening.
Is it over? He sets off now, he's on his way. The earth shook, what a catch! Oh, what a catch! The big man, he's off. And we get a dance as well.
He's with him.
Well, it all started with Murph down at the MCG. And there's a few of them can do with a bit of exercise too. Well, it's good to see some of the boys enjoying the tour. I know it's a bit of a hard grind.
I think you got away with it, no one noticed. Joe Root didn't notice. No one Warner didn't notice.
Chris Rogers has had to pull away at the striker's end. He's seen it as well.
This could get England a wicket, this. Cunning plan from England.
There in the stand is doing his best for his country. Well, down she goes. It's very unfortunate.
She's off.
An overnight sensation.